Here we go.
Okay.
Got some new items in stock. Come take a look. Welcome, stranger. Got some rare things on sale, stranger. I knew you were a go-getter. Got a selection of good things on...
Good luck to you, stranger.
Well, we've given this one all we have to give. Treat it with the respect it deserves, yeah? Better to be over, don't... Get yourself killed now. Now. Welcome. Next time, buy something.
You are a popular one, Luis. Sweet dreams.
Hey, got a smoke?
I do, the kind you like. Now where's the amber?
Unfortunately, it's not on me at the moment. And you really should be telling me what a good job I did. Busted my ass and managed to hide it right before I got caught. Which is why I'm still alive.
The deal was, we get you out of here when you deliver the amber. No amber, no protection, Luis.
Such a stickler for details, huh, Ada? Okay, then. I'll go get it now. How about that? And I do have something else I need to get, too. probably didn't plan on coming back here, eh? Well, plans do change, no? Are you angry? You're angry. There is this one thing I must do before I can recover the Ember.
Before? This is not a negotiation, Louis, so choose your next words carefully.
Whoa. Listen, there's someone who needs my help. You know me, always the good Samaritan.
Let me guess, Leon?
Yes, exactly. Leon and that young woman, they are both infected. They need this medicine. It slows the infection, and I know it works. I used it on myself. So,
why does this matter to me?
Because you two are infected. It's what I researched for all these years, Ada, and I see the symptoms already showing in your eyes. You must already feel the effects, eh? The medicine will stop them for a time. Just trust me. You have a lot to gain and nothing to lose.
Okay, but this is your last chance. We do this first, and then the Amber. Good to know.
Hola, Luis here. You guys still around?
Well, I wanted to go home, but Ashley just had to see this castle first.
Perfect, because I have a present I want to give you. Medicine that will help to suppress the progress of your problem.
There we go.
Let's see. Come to the courtyard inside of the castle. We can meet up there. Now...
I'm sorry to keep you waiting. Shall we? Ladies first.
How chivalrous.
There's a hidden laboratory downstairs. My stuff should be there.
along with the suppressant?
What would I do without you?
Be perfect, Kate. Guess we'll find out.
Ida, they're here!
No! We can't let the medicine be destroyed!
Luis! Let it go! Luis! You're serious? Don't inhale the smoke. If you're trying to kill yourself, can you do it after you've delivered the amber?
It's all gone. Burnt to nothing.
Why is this so important to you?
There are things I must set right. But that is impossible now. It's all over, and I can't help them anymore.
Pull yourself together, Luis. Make more. You know how, just do it.
Yes, it is possible. The ingredients are all here, in the castle. Yes, I need time, but I can still get you your amber.
All right then, let's go.
We can go back up this way, then figure out... our next move. This way. Hey, who are you working for anyway?
You're better off not knowing. Trust me.
Well, you can work for the devil for all I care. As long as you get me out of here. Oh yeah, I'll unlock the... Huh? Where's the key? Shit! Okay. Won't be my finest effort. But it might just work. Ada? Find these ingredients. And just maybe, I can make a new batch of medicine. Time's not our friend. You go. Find them, and I will go grab the ember. Wish me luck. This is where we part. Good luck.
Likewise. All right, first, the bindery. Raccoon. Guess this is fate.
I reserved some items just for you. Welcome. I got something new for you. A decom. Back. Welcome. A deal well struck. Crossing your T's, dotting your I's. That's the way to be. I don't always have this in stock, stranger. Stocking up while you can. Pleasant travels.
first ingredient should be... You can stop right there, Leon. Would it make me use this? Would you?
Well, after 6 years, that is one hell of a greeting, Ada.
You don't seem surprised. Interesting.
Try using knives next time. Better for close encounters.
Not a bad move. Very smooth.
So who are you working for this time?
Oh, Leon. You know I don't work in town. Leave the girl. She's lost no matter what. You walk away now. And who knows? Maybe you'll live to meet me again. And then I might get you that greeting you were looking for.
You think I'm gonna give up that easy?
Right. How about we continue this discussion another time? See you around, Leon. gate and guard have to seem simple. Seems simple enough. Okay, now for the second ingredient. Looks like something goes here. A trap. think I know what's coming. All right, one ingredient left.
Hello, stranger. Welcome. Ooh, what are you buying? Ah, all good is new. That's good work, if I do say so. Better to be come back any... time.
Okay, Luis, that's two.